Should probably put a song up, for the people who are here early. People who are here, right now, the second that I go live, because you all love me. I'll put a song on for you guys. That is not the right playlist. I opened the wrong playlist. There we go. Stream intro music. See, what are we feeling right now? Maybe some a little bit of a little bit of a. Let's see. Should I just hit shuffle? See where it takes us? Why not? Let's do that. Noise.
Mashup, 奮発しちゃいますよ。こんな日は歌って踊る。 I was those what
our fucking teacher said.
Horse wind drawing dicks.
You're an elder. Get your game on. Go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on. Get paid.
You know what you want to do with that, mate? Right? You want to put a banging donk on it.
Nice.
On the rabbit like a dad, that move like girl, like the top of my ass.
Knock, knock, open up the door, to spill. With a non-stop, pop, pop, and stainless steel.
You two are crap, damn, what the fuck?
You got to know how you show.
Last name, DG, first name, good.
When the music, the moment, it's wrong, it's you better never let it go, 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 go.
I found it a lie, it seems a lot of flesh is all I got. Not any more flesh, out the door, swat.
Money, motherfucker.
Interesting, sometimes you want to see my time.
Ooh, which one, man?
The one that goes.
I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, cause everything is never as it seems.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Opa, got enough
shot. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
Opa, got enough stuff.
The years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I'll hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Go get it, she is
hot.
I could use a little fuel myself, and we could all use a little change.
Well, beers start coming, and they don't stop coming. Back to the walls, I'll hit the ground running. Did it make sense not to live for fun? Your brain gets hot, but your head gets dumb. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Beers start coming, and they don't stop coming. Back to the walls, and I'll hit the ground running. Did it make sense not to live for fun? Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb.
All that glitter is gone. Only shooting stars makes up.
It's not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see, so much wrong with kicking the back streets. You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow.
Oh, it's a-
place. And they say it gets colder, you're bundled up now, wait till you get older. Yeah. But the million men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate.
Somebody want to tell me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with a finger and a thumb and the shape of an L on her forehead.
It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Cut your head to the sides and said I'm angry. 5 days since you laughed at me. Saying get that together, come back and see me. 3 days in the living room. I realize it's all my fault, but couldn't tell you. Yes, you did. You forgive me, but it's too late today. So I say I'm sorry.
Thank you. reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the dump.
That was a mashup, but what if, like, you could make a mashup in a video? Hold on. Hello, everybody, and welcome to a stream, not just any stream, but a stream where we play video games. I'm sure you've heard of that, a video game. They used to have those way back in the olden days, but now we have, rocks, delicious carp, and everything in between. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm trying to post a link somewhere because I just realized I did it in the wrong channel at first. And I'm doing it in the right channel this time. So now I'm not breaking the law. Just telling everyone to do this. There's rocks in this. Yeah, this stream might contain rocks. And by rocks, I mean rock songs. That was my guitar impression. As you can tell, I'm very good at doing guitar noises. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. I am Ryan, also known as Strongo, and if you haven't been here before, then, you're in for a treat. Because I'm doing a video game. God, as you can tell, I'm just all of this. So, I have to remember my Steam password? I haven't logged into Steam in about 1,800 years. It's that, right? It's eight legs, right? I tried a password 8 legs, and I get it wrong, and I check the password hint, and it just says 7 vaginas. I gotta get my Steam guard code. See, I didn't prepare for this. I actually just recently restarted my computer because, I don't know, thought it'd be cool. okay, I am off my game because I am just setting things up, even though I should have set stuff up a while back. My Steam guard code is 8QFYYYYYYY7012. Got it. First try. Okay, so password 102, you can borrow a trunk. Alright, I'll take it for a little bit. Anyway, so so I'm about to play a game. I was about to say I should introduce this for myself real quick. I think I already did that. God, I'm all over the place tonight. So once again, my name is Ryan, also known as Strongo. If you've never seen my stream before and you just came in because I did the really awesome clickbaity stream title thing, fucking rad. Thanks for that, I guess. I make mashups kind of like the one you just saw during that intro on my YouTube channel, The Django Show. They're all incredibly eclectic and hectic. Unfortunately, this game is eclectic and hectic. That's right, everybody. For those of you who are fans of me and don't know what Fuser is, I'm going to tell you guys. Fuser is a game made by Harmonix, the same guys that did Rock Band. I don't know why I said it like a British autocrat, but I did, and you guys can't change that. It's a game where essentially you get the ability to make live mashups using a bunch of various stems. I've already gotten a few pieces of DLC for it. I actually got a... So, on Wednesday, I think it was Wednesday? Yeah, I think it was... No, Thursday. Wait, was it Thursday or Wednesday? Fuck, I can't remember. Whatever day it was, God, I can't remember. Whatever day it was right after Penny's stream, but I don't remember if Penny was streaming on Thanksgiving or it was Wednesday, I think. Fuck, no, it was Thursday night. It doesn't matter. Whatever night it was, I was playing it and I enjoyed it. I got the hang of the game, and since then I've been playing it a little bit, got a few other songs, and I also learned some pretty slick tricks. So you don't need to see the intro because the intro does not matter. Fuse Freestyle is a good game mode. One of the things I did to practice is a bit unfortunate because I couldn't get experience for it, so I couldn't get more songs. But like, I was just on a call with a few friends and going like, "Hey, I'm trying this game because I'm trying to do a freestyle thing for a stream tomorrow. Do you guys mind watching it over?" It was Thursday. I remember being there. Okay, yeah, it was Thursday. Whatever day it was. But yeah, this is a game where essentially you can make live mashups, and what I think we're going to do tonight is I'm just going to go into freestyle mode, and we're just going to have a good time. We're just going to vibe. Ryan hosts Coachella, not clickbait. It's true. This game's right up your alley. Yeah, no, it's true. Please don't tell me you told us that all out loud. What? Did I say something? Anyway, is sandbox a game or a level-based game? There's a campaign mode, which is kind of level-based, but the level-based is kind of garbo. Well, it's not total garbo. There can be some fun in it, but, like, freestyle is where it's at, because that's where you actually make the jams. Like, with campaign, it's like, you have to put down a track with the drums in it right now, or else everyone in this arena will fire you and throw flaming Molotov cocktails at you, and then you'll die, and it's... Don't get me wrong, it's really fun if you just want to go like, alright, it's really good for experimentation. But freestyle is just where it's at. If you just want to have a good time, want to make some good music. And you know what? I think that's what I'm here for. I'm not here to like max out my points and pass the challenge levels and, you know, be a gamer. I'm here to make a music. So let's do that. I'm gonna turn up because we're gonna like it. It's even better when people are making actual matches doing a bunch of random play, put a stutter on every track, then putting on 4 dope vocal discs. Listen, that sounds like the most awesome thing ever. I don't know what you're talking about. Anyway, so I will say before we start this that if you want to sub or donate, it would be greatly appreciated. I actually just recently had a bit of a surprise moment where I had to get my car fixed, and that kind of took a chunk out of stuff. It isn't too bad, so it isn't like... It isn't like I need the money so badly. But if you're willing to help, then it would be greatly, greatly appreciated. Have you not unlocked track effects yet? No, I've unlocked track effects. I know what track effects are. I'm just saying, like, stutter on all four, that sounds like it's the best thing ever, B, but I don't know why you're hating on people. It was Wednesday right after the Frogger stream. Okay, well, whichever day it was. Anyway. I'm actually gonna take a quick moment. Let me just see real quick. Was there any DLC that I wanted to purchase? I don't think there was. I think I got everything that I wanted for this stream. Let me see the Dilk list. That's what it's called. Dilk. Dilk. How do I see the Dilk on this Steam page? View website. Show me the Dilk. Oh, see all. Okay, let's do a browse all of all of this. Okay, let's see. Boom, there it is. I mean, I don't think I was gonna pay money for boom. There it is. Okay. And anyone saying stuff in the chat, keep in mind that if I'm not acknowledging it, know that I probably got it. Okay, there are those two that I might want later, but I don't think it's gonna be enough for me to spend money right now. Maybe later, but not right now. Okay, three that I want to get, but either way. All right, enough doinking around. Who's ready to jam rock and roll? Was there anything else? Oh yeah, another reason that subs are really, really cool is because I'm trying to get in more emote slots, and I'm a bit far away from the point where it gives me more emotes, but hey, you know what? It'd be helpful anyway. So if you want a sub, do it. If you want to donate, it'd be greatly appreciated. And maybe it'll be a bonus, who knows? Everybody's ready to rumble? All right, let's jam. So I got a little bit farther in the campaign, but honestly, when you get to free, turns out you don't need to go through the campaign in order to unlock stuff. Although it is helpful to get like the points so you can buy songs, but I don't need to buy no songs. I got all the songs I need. So we're gonna go here because I like this source decay spot. We're gonna do it at night because we are the night crowd. And I've learned some very, very, very fun new tricks that I can't wait to try out with you guys. Did it just save everything that I had? Yeah, it just saved the set that I was using last night. Let me see. Is there anything else that I wanted to, is there anything else I wanted to switch out? Because I feel like there was something that I wanted to put in that was, that I had to take out. Let me see. I'm going to drop, sorry, Lizzo. But you were the weakest link. Goodbye. Oh yeah, I could unlock Thunder if I had more points, but I don't have more points. Oh no, I can't unlock Thunder. Whatever will I do? How will I survive not- Wait, moves like Jagger? What the how did I miss this? Now I need to do campaign so I can unlock it. I'll do that later, but let me just make sure there's nothing else that I want. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you ready? As you can see, there I am, looking like a... Man, who even knows? If you made a mouth on, what would the suffix be? Mouth tunes, mouth memes? It'd be mouthwatch. Ladies and gentlemen, and all else who may be and partygoers alike, are you ready to rock?
Told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. Shooting stars break the mold. Somebody
You guys ready to see the new trick I learned? Yeah, right?
Cats got their hands out, want some from it. I ain't got it, so you can't get it. Yeah. Let's leave it at that, cause I ain't with it. Yeah. Hit it with full strength. Fuck. I'm a jail, so I face the world like a girl in the bullpen. You against me, me against you. Whatever, whenever you gon' do. I'm a wolf in sheep clothing. What? Only that you know who can chill. Come back and get the streets open. I've been doing this for 19 years. What? Wanna fight me? Fight these tears. Put in work and it's all for the kids. But these cats done forgot what work is. They don't know who we be looking, but they don't know who they see. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it, do we, do we, do we, do we, do we, do we. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, give it.
Best part about this drop thing is I can just do this whenever I want. I'm telling you, I can just do this whenever I want, it's beautiful! Alright, another drop, let's go.
fast. Head is matted black, got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse, you get with your porch. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, ain't nobody tell me nothing.
Drop, why not?
Maya, 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 Ma Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in my shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb and the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
All that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
I found some better sounds no one's ever heard. I wish I had a better voice and sang some better words. I wish I found some chords in an order that is new. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I sang. I was told when I get older all my fears would shrink, but now I'm insecure and I care what people care what
blurry face and I care what you think. My name's blurry face and I care what you think. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days.
Shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb and the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. Only shooting stars break the mold.
I will never get tired of these drops. They do such a fucking great job of building these, like, fun drops. They're so good.
Drop, you know, lead right into nothing. All right. That's one of my favorite drops. How do you win this game? Oh, there's a campaign mode, right? I'm just doing a freestyle mode, just, you know, because I'm jamming. Fuck it. Let's get gay.
In the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matte black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your
gripping and ripping.
I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Rage Against the Machine. Oh wait, I have to do the ultimate fuck the police anthem. Oh, I haven't done this before. Up there, but oh, I just saw something. Thank you.
so dumb.
This is the dumbest thing.
Alright. That was good. That was a little loud in my ears. That's the only way that stopped.
Kevin Dragon's on today.
Oh god, someone just donated, I think. It's disrupting everything. Power Nuts, thank you. I'm going to take a look at that in a second. Blinding light, you don't sound good. Switching to calling maybe until you get your act together. Also, favorite Pokemon is the joy I get from watching Ryan's stream. That's not a Pokemon, you dingus. Oh, Ninjas, there it is. I'll read the cards donation, see how everyone shut up about it in chat. Wait, I'll read that after this drop. Always. Urban Holidays, Hot Stuff Vocals for Everything. Yeah, Hot Stuff is a good vocal. Fuck it, suddenness. Drop into a bunch of different mashups, almost all of them being all-star. Hope you guys don't mind. Woohoo! Hello, that was a little spicy. Okay, wait, hold on. The da 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 da. That's a shared rhythm. Hold on. I'm checking YouTube for something real quick. Tongue Tied All Star. No one's made it yet. This is the easiest mashup, guys. Fucking free real estate. Someone's asking for some Don't Fear the Reaper, alright? Wait for it. I missed a pickup, but it's alright. Holy shit, I'm glad I guessed that correctly. Wow, the timing doesn't work at all. I haven't actually heard this one yet. Oh wait, hold on a second. So, for some reason they count this as a 90 BPM song because it doesn't go up high enough to register its 180 BPM. Even though it's absolutely not 90 BPM. Which leads me to question, what happens if I do this? What's another slow one? I mean, crank that is like actually surprisingly fast, but I'm gonna try this anyway. We're gonna do some experimentation.
She's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way.
Yeah, see, cut time is a sillier 4-4, but it doesn't work, but it makes this messy.
Can't none, bring me down, I said. Bring me down, can't none, bring me down. The love is too high, bring me down, can't none.
Alright, let's test if All Star goes with everything. Not quite. Now here's what I do, here's what I do, here's what I do, here's what I do. Guys, we're in the experimentation phase, so what I do is... I'm gonna do, it's just gonna be this drop. Just play this! Nope. Shut up. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that, Lil Nas X. I love you, but I'm just rocking right now. Not quite. Fuck, we're gonna go on, man. Oh man. So we back in the club with the bodies rocking from side to side. Oh wait.
Suddenly, we all got our place. No control of my body. Ain't I seen
all that time? Practice all that worry. You practice all the same. Practice all the worry.
Oh, that's not a great loop. Oh shit, wrong thing. Wait, it actually works okay.
Somebody wants told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb and the shape of an L.
Well, this doesn't sound like major key.
Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running.
It is she gang!
To live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't grow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on.
I haven't tried this yet, Hollis. I am curious about some. One stem! I'm proud of that one. Let's go.
This is awesome. I'll walk into the club like, what up? I got a big I'm just pumped, I bought some from a thrift shop. Ice on the fringe is so damn frosty, the people like,
damn, that's a cold ass honky.
Rolling in hella deep, headed to the mezzanine, dressed in all pink, set my gator shoes, those are green, draped in a leopard mink. Girl standing next to me, probably should have washed this. Was it R. Kelly's sheet?
I'm calling pops on tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a comer, this is
on your noggin. What you knowin' about wearing a fur fox skin? I'm digging, I'm searching right through that luggage. One man's trash, that's another man's come up. Thank you.
Don't get me tongue tied. Stay up all night. I'll get real high, sleep
hard. Baby, tonight,
the day to
get
fine.
Are you a major?
Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. Ain't nobody tell Woo-hoo! Me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Let's go. Hello.
There's a few songs I do want to get from the list. I just need to unlock them first, which is not happening. But anyway, well, it's not happening yet because I need to do the campaign missions. Flying light sounds like, so this is gonna be a fun experience together. Just the instrumental. Oh, the one that we just did? Let's see if I remember. It was, someone asked for just the instrumental this one. Hold on, this slaps ass, hello? Yeah, hold on. This is something. Hello. No. How long is this gonna go out of curiosity? No fucking idea. Till I get tired. Hello. Take a snapshot, hello? Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie gone back to life, back to life. Woo! Hands up. Yeah, suddenly we all got our hands up. No control of my body. Ain't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Yeah, I wanna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't. Yeah, no, this is a really fucking good instrumental mix. Jesus. Thank you. Hold on. Let's run this, see what happens. Yeah, there's no Daft Punk, which is upsetting. Backstreet's back. On her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So... Wait, hold on, that works perfectly? Hello? Wait, hold on, that's a moment right there. Okay, I'm gonna let it loop through real quick. Follow.
Okay, we wait for it. Okay, this is actually wait. Take a snapshot just in case. This part. Okay, that didn't quite work, but that's like, that's where it happens. That's where the transfer happens. That was a build-up right there. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with fuck it, y'all getting rickrolled, so I don't care. By the way, I noticed my view count is off the chain. Let's try this. Let's see what happens after this. Somebody wants. Oh, it doesn't include any of the other shit. That's not what I'm gonna do at all. You're ready for this drop, let's go! She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L. Alright, this time for real. I'm just upset at the drums. Rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. Only shooting stars break the mold. That runs really long. Oh, it's because it just goes until I'm done. So bad. You took your time with the call, took no time to file. You gave me nothing at all, but still you're in my.
sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop.
I'm not gonna push.
To do so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go, you'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now,
that was all right. Yeah, the Call Me Maybe strings are just so good. All right. God, I've been streaming for an hour and 48 minutes, and I've just been doing this one set. All right, I'm gonna call the set here. Although, wait, is there a way to like end the set in freestyle? Let me see. End the set in freestyle, Fuser. Is the only way to do it. Like, I want that juicy ending, you know? Alright, it looks like the only way to end this set is I gotta go like this, which is upsetting. I just restart the set. I'm probably gonna do another set in a second, but we're gonna take a quick break, just to, you know, get our bearings. Alright, so for everyone who is here right now, because I have a lot more people than I usually do, so I'm guessing that some of you guys, yeah, get some water if you need to. I'm guessing some of you guys have never been on my stream before. So if you've never been to my stream before, press 1 in chat real quick. I'm curious. I'm curious if there's any first timers. If there's anyone who's here for the first time forever. This game was made for you. We got some Hollow Monster, Peachy Dreams, 50V. Listen, no need to lie. That's a dark name. That's custom, I think, XXP? Sorry, on my screen it's the dark blue. Yeah, custom XXP. Yeah, sorry about that. It's just it's a dark blue and I'm on dark theme, so it's tough to read. But either way, to three of you and anyone else who may have neglected to press the one, hopefully you guys have enjoyed your time here so far. This is a bit different than what I usually do. A lot of what I do is, you know, like variety gaming. However, I do make mashups in my free time, usually like with video game songs, kind of like a Siva Gunner type vibe, just with my own thing. Ryan's game is like your ultimate weapon. Yeah, no, I've been having a good time with it, and I figured that if I can just like jam out to it, like I was like doing this with some friends last night, and I was like, oh god, it's 3? What the hell? What the hell? Also, I gotta hydrate at the beginning of the set, and I just got another one, so I'm going to make up for both of your hydrate my dude rewards by just going at it. Fortunately, I just went to the store today. Got some frickin', this. But, if you are, new, then allow me to introduce myself. My name is Ryan, also known as Strongo, also known as Strongo Show, also known as Strongo Blog, also known as Strongo Tweet. Those are all the names I go by. Other claims to fame that I have is if you've ever seen that one meme where Eggman pisses on the moon, I'm the one who voiced Shadow in that. So I am the person who is the bitch-ass motherfucker who pissed on Shadow's wife. In case you're curious about that fun fact. Additionally, I make mashups, which you can find on my main channel, which is called, The Chongo Show on YouTube. I make a lot of mashups there, I mentioned earlier. A lot of what I have are mashup albums for, like, Rhythm Heaven. I did some stuff for Smash Bros. I had a really big one for Smash Bros., which I recommend checking out. I can't say, but play Megalovania. I, believe you and me, if I could mod this game to put whatever song I wanted, then I would do that. I would put Megalovania on there in an instant. Along with Monkey Watch, of course, because as you all know my feelings on Monkey Watch. There's your hydrate. Glad y'all care about me staying hydrated during my epic DJ sets. But yeah, I recommend following, because a lot of what I do is, sometimes I go behind the scenes on my mashups whenever I finish a big project. Sometimes I do, like, music challenges. Although a lot of what I do is just sort of general variety stream gaming stuff, like sometimes I play Smash, I play games that people suggest to me, like I'm in the middle of Professor Layton stream series that I have not finished yet, but
A cool feature would be to add songs. That'll be implemented by Can Dream. It would be really cool. The only problem is that, like, reliably dividing this into stems is very, very difficult. Another part of the tongue is sometimes you will see a dog. I'm almost certain you'll see a dog, especially if you get that waltz cam. But yeah, like, knowing my experience with just the ability to like put up your own songs is that there are features like people have used AI in order to divide vocals, bass, other, and drums, which is essentially what these four are. The only thing is that it's not very clean. It can only be so good. So what you're gonna be working with isn't very great. Like, I use Phonic Mine all the time, and that's whole deal is they use AI in order to divide it into these four separate stems. Not to mention, on top of that, they'd have to run Melodyne on, like, everything in order to adjust all the notes. I mean, I guess if you have Melodyne and you have Phonic Mind AI uses, I guess if you do that, you could theoretically do something like that. Also, if we edit the game, we get clean instrumentals and acapellas for these tunes. Yes, I have been thinking exactly that. The fact that this is available means that I just have access to all these stems, so there's a pretty good chance I'm going to be using this to just hijack the fucking strings from Call Me Maybe. In fact, I'll just see. I'm going to take a peek. That being said, I wouldn't be surprised if they save it as a different type of file. That way they can, because it's very clear that, like, it's pitch shifting depending on if you're in major or minor key. So I wouldn't be surprised if they saved the files as like its own file type. But let's see. Steam library. Steam apps, common, fuser, content, audio, fmod, desktop. These are all fucking, these are all voice lines for, like, people. Where's my music? Packs? Windows No Editor. That doesn't sound right. Splash. This is all splash screen stuff. DLC. Wait, that might help. Songs. Oh wait, Windows No Editor. These are all okay. Yeah, they're under packs. So content packs. Yeah, they're all saved as .pack and .sig files. I'm guessing pack represents the music and dividing it up all the different notes, and then sig files is like the time signature, which is my only guess because the pack files. I'll actually do a quick demonstration of it real quick if you guys want the slick, in-depth bullshit. Let me get the window display capture up. Wow, everything moved down slightly. So, like, if you see here, wait, they only save them in chunks? That's weird. But let's look at another. So, they save them as chunks for some reason, but if we go over to Fuser DLC songs, you can see Bring Me to Life, Windows No Editor Pack, Bring Me to Life, Windows No Editor SIG. And just by the fact that the SIG is 1 kilobyte and the pack is like 7,000 KB, my guess is that this has all the different notes saying like I'm not sure if anyone's ever used Melodyne. It's basically a funny auto-tuning software, if you were to say that. Not quite auto-tune, but it allows really good pitch shifting. I actually used it in the recent mashup on my channel, the final remix. That's why the fucking she was looking kinda dumb with her finger and her thumb and the dream of an owl on her forehead. What Melodyne does, essentially, it takes an audio track and it divides it all up into each individual note and says, okay, this one is that note, this one is that note, this one is that note, this one is that note. My guess is these pack files contain all of the notes in all the different, stems, and they sort of store it and say, hey, here's this note, here's that note, here's all these different notes. There's so many freaking notes, you guys. So that's why it's so big. And then you have, the SIG, which I'm guessing is just, like, time signature, key signature. It says, like, hey, here's the tempo for it. In fact, I'm going to take a wild guess. Let me see. If I edit this with Notepad++, is it going to give me a bunch of garbage, or is it going to give me actual, like, BPM and stuff? That'd be so funny. Yep, it's garbage. So, unfortunately, I'm going to need a different software in order to edit it. But, no, I don't want another update package, you frick. All right, let's stop this, and let's get back into the music, shall we? Please don't die, see your chest of heart. Oh my god, okay, that was just, that was on someone else's, channel. Thank you, Webby Ava. I've seen you around a bunch, and I had never figured out which one you prefer to be referred to. Oh, that's meant by check your DMs. Sorry, I saw your message like an hour ago saying check your DMs. Yeah, that's really good. I don't know what you're talking about, Biva. For those of you wondering what the hell that noise was, someone DM'd me earlier when they were talking about how, man, it's good to see people actually trying to make music instead of people who just run stutter on all four different vocal tracks. And then they sent me in DMs an example of exactly that happening. Also, sorry about that. That hurt my ears just as much. Anyway, okay, I just realized, currently drawing fan art, the hands won't be good. If it's any consolation, I can't draw hands either. So, yeah, for Webby. Okay, I'll go Webby. Oh, Governor, that's you. Okay. I'm glad I could finally, like, match these up. Because, like, I've seen you around on, like, different servers. I've seen you around on, like, YouTube comments. I've seen you around on Twitch. And I'm glad that I can finally connect, like, the person between all the different accounts. Because your voices are a little bit different. Not voices, but your names are different. So it's good to get that connection. So thank you, Webby. I'll remember that now. So now I'm not going to call you Captain Underdogs. I'll call you Webby because that's what you prefer to be called. Co-op Freestyle. I mean, like, I think Co-op Freestyle, I would need to connect with, like, someone. It'd be preferable to connect with someone I know. But let's see if there's some sort of chat online who can do anything. Well, you know, it's funny you should mention that game. Because, I'm streaming. Okay, hold on. Okay, if I do this, it should load up enough to be like, hey, there's a connection. You know what? Yeah, I'm guessing the game just hasn't connected. So once I load up the store, that should do it. Okay, there we go. Notifications. Wait, I'm getting follow... I didn't know people could follow you in this game. Also, thanks for following Green Power Star. I've seen you around in chat, I think? Either way. Fog. I've seen you around somewhere, Green Power Star. I don't remember where, but I've seen you around somewhere. And either way, you did that like 17 hours ago. All right, so now that we're online, you should connect. Mix with others. Join a live show as a player or a viewer, and we'll match you with other Fuser players in your region for an endless freestyle experience. Or keep it casual by starting a private show and inviting your friends and followers. Voice chat? Never. Fuck you. You know what? Let me see. I'm curious what happens if I start a private show and just anyone who knows... I don't know, let's see. Selected crate. I guess I get crate. Let's try it. Let's see what happens if I start a private show. It's Source to Cave. Actually, let's go to, Cherry Dip this time. What happens if I start a private show? Am I just gonna have to, like, invite people in order to get in? I remember I was talking about Red to do, like, a... Red wanted to do, like, a dual stream at one point and, like, do head-to-head. But then Red was like, yeah, the versus sucks. But also, I'm feeling out of it. So, unfortunately, Red couldn't make it, which stinks, because Red has this game. Red was the one who convinced me to get it, because I stepped in on Red's stream and I was like, oh, no, it slaps. So let's give this a shot. Let's see what happens. Plus, I do know that co-op freestyle is a way to get experience that I can use to unlock more songs, so I can get moves like Jagger. Or I can show you guys what campaign's like, just because I need to get through some stuff. Unfortunately, I won't have... I'm going to do that if it doesn't load forever. I'm impatient. I'm just going to restart it. Nothing says patience like, oh, you're loading for too long? I'm going to erase you and then reopen you. It's called ADHD Gamers. All right, so I'm going to show you guys a bit of campaign just because, I want to unlock shit. And that's it. I want to unlock more songs. In order to do that, I need to do either campaign or online co-op freestyle. No, online co-op freestyle is being a big old BB baby. Beanie baby. Beanie baby, beanie baby. Yeah, that's it. Okay, let's see. Do we have... Yeah, we do. So you guys are going to see what campaign's like. Because campaign kind of sucks. Well, it doesn't suck, but it sucks. I mentioned this earlier, it sucks. There's nothing else to say about it. Middle of Source Decay, and basically I have fucking Dante Bosco is my fucking agent, who's like, hey, how dare you? Make sure you impress my fan. Fit to drop. Oh shit, wait, Q drops and prep discs ahead of time. Okay, so this is,
This is actually where I learned about queuing discs. I don't think that I've learned everything. So there's going to be some stuff that it's still going to be teaching me stuff, even though I learned everything I needed to know in freestyle mode. It's not actually Dante Bosco. I just think he sounds like that because he's like, don't embarrass me in front of my dad. and you have to do all sorts of different stuff. So when I think of these guys want Dance X Pop, well, when I think of their wonderful child, I think of All-Star Smash Mouth. Let's see. That's pop. That's pop, but I don't want it. You don't want rocks, so none of that. Call Me Maybe, of course. I've not done Can't Stop the Feeling for fucking anything, so let's do that. Teach You Guys Fall in Love Again, of course. I'm gonna do that, even though it is not rock, dance, or pop. Don't even try me. Eyes is fun. Feeling Everlast. I don't even know what the song sounds like, but I guess I'll use it. Might as well branch out, you know? Gotta branch out a little bit. I gotta feel like got some hot stuff. Hot stuff's good. High hopes. Let's see. Never Gonna Give You Up is pop, as everybody knows. Dance. For some reason, Old Town Road is pop, even though it isn't. Take On Me is pop, as everybody knows. Thank you for the follow, August Ray. Lizzo is pop. I guess... No, I think they're gonna count Lizzo as, I think I count Lizzo as rap hip-hop. Yeah, it's hip-hop. But I mean, I can't include it. One more to add. Satisfaction's a good dance beat. 8-bit drums, arpeggiator, fancy piano. I'm never gonna use any of these unless I'm forced to, but... Flanger, that. Snapshots. We had a pretty clutch one earlier on. Let's get... Yeah, I think it was that. Wait, that's 2 days ago. No, get out of here. Let's do the one from 20. Yeah, this one. This is the combo I was looking for. I've never actually used snapshots before, so this will be fun. Jolene. I'll do Jolene on the next one. So I've never used snapshots before. This should be interesting.
Now that my dad's out of the way, we can get down to business.
You don't actually sound like Dante Bosco, but I just like it. Set in front of a massive crowd. He sounds like a Tool, but I love him for it, you know? No, shut up. What's up, gamers? I know what you're all looking for here!
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb and the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get.
So I have to do these objectives to show up down here and listen to the crowd.
Somebody we back in the club with the bodies rocking from side to side.
Yeah!
That's a sensible distribution of assets.
Shut the fuck up, kiddo. What are you, 8? You want some 90s? You want 80s too?
You've chosen well.
A bullshit set? Oh, bullish.
We'll be right back.
okay, yeah. Okay, cool, so I can... Okay, so that's how I do that. It's like a... Okay, that's how I do it. Satisfaction? Okay, don't mind if I do. Uptrend must continue, don't mind if I do. Out of the banks in 2008, Dante Bosco. That's not Dante Bosco. It's not. Wait, no, did you look it up? If you look it up, it's actually Dante Bosco, I'm gonna lose my mind. It's worth it. There we go, back in this. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, it was a nice mix. Set ending! Oh god, that is Todd Haberkorn! God damn it, it was Todd Haberkorn, wasn't it? Let me see, Fuser IMDb. No, Fuser the game, not Ernesto Fuser. Okay, you know what, that's it, I'm looking up Todd Haberkorn. Alright, that was actually pretty slick. It's not gonna be enough to get me to level up, I don't think, but goddamn, wouldn't that be nice?
Not the way I would have done things,
but
then again,
son of a bitch, that is Todd!
Things I wouldn't.
Todd!
I should say, good job.
Yeah, it's Todd. God damn it, Todd! God damn it, Todd! Natsu looking ass! Correkio looking ass! Okay, wait, let me see. Okay, filmography. Oh, he's in a Gretzico, huh? Wait, he isn't showing up in this list. Let me see. Okay, I'm gonna control F user, because I can't. Wait, no, this isn't. Yeah, no, it's not showing up here. Let me see. Okay, hold on. There has to be a credits page, right? Let's see. Let's find out who this fucking voice actor is. Death of Kid looking ass. Thank you. Yeah, no, he's not. I don't know if he's actually here. Let me just see. Okay, I'm gonna look it up. Well, I already looked it up. I couldn't find the Fuser IMDb because there's too many people whose last names are Fuser. Okay, let me see. Settings. You know, where usually. Of course, that's where the fucking credits are. Is there a speed up button? I don't even know who fucking rendered Todd Haberkorn's ass cheek. I just need to know who voiced the character. Come on, production. Oh god, I have to get the whole art team. Okay, engineering. Ah, oh, Jesus, the whole engineering team. This is important, I promise, guys. We'll get back to our jamming, but this is so important that we find out who fucking voices, dude. Everyone like to know who rented the ass cheek. Oh, mocap actors, sweet. Management, marketing. Publishing. Operations. What are they gonna show, HR next? Legal. Andrew Sung. I sure hope he did. Maybe he helped with the game. Haha. DevOps. The line. This is where the rest of the Harmonix team. Are they not going to credit the voice actors? Or is that just like under the umbrella of audio? Because that'd be so fucked if it was. Outsource. Okay, this is an outsourcing. What's the character's name? I don't. When I see it, I'll remember it. But, if you have a link to, like, the fucking, to the list of people who, like, to the cast credits, for Fuser. Let's go Fuser game cast. Fuser video game, let's see. Development soundtrack. Audio translation, that's not what I'm looking for. Come on. I'm looking on Wikipedia. Wikipedia is not gonna tell me the fucking voice cast. Fuser game voice cast. Oh, Fuser 2020 English voiceover Wikia. Oh my god, it says Todd worked on this, but it's not saying who. Are they just like obsessed with not fucking? Okay, video games. Here we go. Video games. Todd's only listed as additional voices. Todd. Is this going to give the legal team's credit or for the performers? In their defense, you wouldn't have as many songs as you could without the legal team. But in their offense, fuck you. People are performing. I don't think they credit with their specific rules. That's upsetting. You should. But yeah, no, that's Todd. That's my boy Todd. That's Toddathan. That's my fucking Death the Kid looking. Korikio Natsu looking. Danith Trollbane Toki from World of Warcraft? Okay, so I don't know about World of Warcraft lore from like
playing Hearthstone, but I would not expect Toki to be, from what I know of Toki at least, to be... Wait, I think I just missed it. Shit. Wait, is this a translation team or is it... Yeah, okay, Todd Habercorn's just there. God damn it, this is so worth my time. Okay. Anyway, this... ADHD. Yeah, no, I saw it. Todd's there, but they didn't say who he was. But you know what? It's confirmed. He's here. We did it. Thanks. Thanks for letting me know, guys. Okay. Fucking Todd-ass looking. Alright, do I want to unlock more songs, or do I just want to jam? I didn't say my favorite Pokemon I saw is Sandygast. Oh my god, did I miss it? How long ago was it? Oh shit, there it is. It blended in because I thought it was another hydrate message, which also... Also, fucking excellent choice on Sandygast. Sandygast is a good boy. I mean, I say that, but I almost asked if he's a pre-evolution or not. I do know that he is the pre-evolution. He's pretty good. Ah. While you're DJing, your humanity is beautiful. Jesus. You're DJing. Just like, oh man, that mix got me fired up now. I like Todd. Like, I'm giving him sass right now, but I like Todd Habercorn. I like his voice. This is like, I mean, then again, like, if only I could finish my fan art. Honestly, like, I'm just glad that you're even thinking about doing that. That means a ton. Tell you what, do you guys want me to do... I'm gonna put it in the, I'm gonna put it to a majority vote real quick. Actually, wait, apparently, if I listen to someone's mix, apparently I get experience points for that. So I'm gonna try that real quick. DJ Master shared a mix? Oh, well. Let's see some recommended mixes. No idea what I'm doing? Oh, all the more reason. Oh, you know what? I should share the mix that I made. That's a good one. Let's do that. But first, let's see what this person's all about. Because apparently, if I listen to this, I get experience. So if I want to unlock songs, I gotta listen to some of these. Oh my god. Okay. Holy shit, wait. Your titty's just like almost out there, ma'am. Ma'am. There's a TOS I have to worry about. Ooh, get some stuff prepped. Get the drop right away. Just right away drop. You know what? It looks like a fucking... the bad guy from Power Rangers. I don't remember her name. But it looks like if she became a DJ and went titty out, which I respect. You gonna drop again? Wait, was there an exclamation mark right here? Oh, that was ironic. Wait. Okay. Rita Repulsa, thank you. Well, when you're right, you don't know what you're doing. But you know what? I respect it. You get a like from me. Rita, I got a titty action in a different way. Yeah, no, her titty is like 3D. Okay, do I get... I heard that I get experience from listening to these things. Let's play another mix. Oh, this one's called Hit the Beat. And the screen is frozen. The game is restricting me from hitting the beat. Here I thought I could hit the beat, but alas. Well, time to open up Task Manager, I guess. I tried closing it up the normal way, but yeah, it's just straight up borking. All right, end task. There we go. Anyway, where were we? Oh yeah. So I noticed, I don't think that gave me experience. So I was lied to by somebody. I don't know who, but whoever it was, you will pay. Nick. NC stands for Nostalgia Critic. Twitch DMCA Squad, Hit Squad are on their way. God damn it, I knew it! It's because I advertise my own stream on my stream.
Okay. I've done level content now. And I don't think that gave me any experience. Nice. Mixes viewed, mixes liked. You know what? I'm gonna go into freestyle. Let's record a mix to share to the world. Nighttime? No, sunset. Gotta get that. Ooh, yeah, gotta get that orange. Get my snapshot from earlier today. We're gonna record this and share it with the world, alright? Yeah, this one. Can I have that ready? Alright, let's record this and we're gonna upload it to the internet.
Tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. Only shooting stars. So we back in the club with the bodies rocking from side to side, side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie gone.
Woo! Alright, that was actually a nice ending. To review, I don't even need to review, I'm saving it immediately. That was perfect. That was the most perfect thing I've ever seen. Check mark. What am I naming this?
The world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her
what's
thumb.
What should I call this? What's the perfect name for this?
Forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking
share?
You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play.
Export a video, yes! Yes, render this bitch. I can upload it to YouTube. Look at me go.
Oh me, the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming.
That was super fucking rough. We know it, it's fine.
Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart.
Wow, the rendering is happening at the exact same time as the playback speed. That's convenient. Sharing it to YouTube. Finally, I can upload the... Yeah, exactly. There's nowhere else it's being posted. Yep.
So we back in the club with the bodies rocking from side to side, side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie.
People are like, oh, my mixes are people. My mixes have the songs that people that are truly, truly blessed, and they make it sound good, bad. And I'm just like, nah, baby, tonight the DJ really do got us falling in love again. Wait a minute. Okay, first of all, thanks for the MP4, buddy. So wait, hold on. I just realized something. Also, nice. That gives me a bit of stuff. Wait, this gives me an idea. So at the very end there, it had to put up the copyrights for all the songs I used, right? So what if I were to go batshit crazy and just use all the songs?
Cause baby tonight, the DJ guy's falling in love.
Let's see. Let's see how many copyrights we can fit here. How many wouldn't the crowd pick up? Wait a second. It's going to give you a 4-minute long accreditation sequence. I hope so. Look at Smash Bros. Copyright paragraph. Ouch, comical banan. Way to hurt me. Oh, sorry about that. I thought you were talking about the Smash. I thought you were referencing Smash Up being taken off of YouTube. That's why I said ouch. You do bring up a great point. All right, let's see this. I'm so glad that I'm just like fucking memeing right now. Yes, it's already confirmed. Share. Alright, let's see. We have to wait for this whole thing to go off, but is it gonna be hell? Yeah, it's gonna be. I just need to see this. You can move sound. Oh, you back in the club with the bodies rocking from.
I'm trying to drink out of this. It's not open.
Still sounds better than what I heard earlier. Well, and kidding. They tried, and I respect that. This is what leaves you guys before the performance. Alright, let's see. Look at it go! that was good. Level me up. Are you shitting me? I'm upset. That was fucking rude. God, I'm pissed. All right, let's see if we'll sing to another mix, and this time not going back. Going to the next one, I think, kills me. So what if I listen to this and go back to the main menu? If I gain EXP, let's see what mix you've got, buddy. We can fit more. We can, but I'm not going to do that right now. I'll do that later. The trick is to fill snapshots up with stuff that isn't on your thing. Oh, God, that's just a big mouth. What you got? Club effects. Oh, yeah? The Kill Bill siren? I'm gonna have to get this club effect, cause what the fuck? Shouting vocals. Okay. Fire. Fire. Whoa. We go. We go. Go.
Okay. They went for it, huh?
Oh, it's called Air Horn every song. You know what? I'm going to view this player.
Let's view this player.
You're gonna get viewed.
I found the air horn. That's fucking hilarious.
I'm reporting you. No, I'm not gonna do that. All right, so wait, player stats? Mix evaluations? Oh, shit's been evaluated, I see. All right, so you can snapshot other people's shit if you want, I think.
Visual environmental storytelling, it's true.
All right, God, I'm so close to just fucking, Here's what I'm gonna do. This is gonna be so dumb, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Hopefully it lets me erase, Hi, Chanko. Hello! Hello, Dyke Surpass. How you doing? I'm just, trying to get some experience and then... Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to just bullshit this really, really quick. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make like a 2-second one, get enough experience to level up, and then I'm gonna use that to get one new song. Actually, two new songs, I think. Let's see. Wait, I'm gonna wait for this. It's gonna do like. Wait for this to fade out.
Tell me the world is gone.
Oh, wait, it has to be 32 measures?
The world is gonna ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. Somebody wants body wants body 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 go for the moon. Somebody wants body wants body 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 body. Somebody wants body wants body 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 for the moon. Somebody wants body.
I'm just recording this so I can get an achievement. Okay, I'm gonna speed up the rest of it, just up the tempo.
Somebody wants told me the world is gonna roll me.
Cause that's my bar number.
She was looking kind of dumb with a finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Forehead.
Yeah, it's perfect as it is. I have to share it. Please give me experience for this when I click return to freestyle. Thank you! Level up! Okay. I'm going to use this to purchase some music. That way we can use it for our next portion of our jam sesh. That's right, we're finally going back to jamming. But first, I must, let me go to my profile and erase the fucking, erase the songs I just put up because they're awful and bad. Is it already? Oh, it's probably here. Player stats. How do I remove a mix? No, no, don't. I know what it sounds like. Don't show it to me. Oh my god. No. Oh my god. Yes, quit, please. How do I erase my mixes? Tell me how to erase my mixes! Wait, 10? You know what? 10. Oh my god, I can't erase my mixes, can I? I can't erase my mixes! Now I look like a fucking dingus man! You want mixes at the bottom right? Zio- Gee, delete! Goodbye, you stupid shit! You too. Oh my god, thank Jesus.
I almost had to deal with my consequences for my actions. That would have sucked. Alright. Alright, let's go to, Rhythm of Guardian. Just, in the morning.
In the morning.
Alright, let's buy some songs. We have two songs we can buy here. I'm never using Born This Way, and I'm never using Blinding Lights, so let's get rid of those. Let's pick up, two new songs. We'll pick up, there was one that I wanted. Was it Moves Like Jagger? I think it was Moves Like Jagger. Okay, before we do, let me just take a look around before I commit to anything. I'm gonna read through all these. Let's see. Star died about here for the star better now. Bring him out. Oh, bring him out, bring him out. That's interesting, but I don't think I'm gonna use it. Cardi B, I don't do Cardi B, blah blah blah. Bust a singular move. Can I kick it? Only if you ask nicely. But a Tribe Called Quest is pretty pog. Cheap Thrills, crank that, I already own it. Don't let me down, down, down. Man, I have emotions with the chain smokers. I already have Dragon Sighting Tay. Why even bother with any other song ever, you might say? GDFR stands for Good Diddance Fiddance Riddance. It's a sequel to Green Day's song, in case you don't know. Here comes your man. Give me everything tonight. I know that one. Hot in here, so take off all of your clothing. I want to dance with somebody, but Whitney Houston? I don't know Whitney Houston well enough. Oh, Who Loves Me? Oh, you know what? That was just somebody. But you know what? Now I see. Scroll through the catalog. That's what I'm doing right now. Well, you probably asked that before I did that. Me too. Oh, gross. It's Meghan Trainor. The message. Lady Marmaduski. Let's go home. Okay. I hit the home button. Genesis Genesis went Nintendo Genesis. Moves Like Jagger. That's the one I wanted. The middle. Wait, what's the middle sound like? Looking at you, I can't. Yeah, I don't know it. Wait, what? Wait, which one's this one? Who loves me? Oh, is this? I want to dance with somebody. Okay, yeah, now I know this one. That's what it is, right? I'm not a stupid boy, am I? Wait, is Amy Winehouse's Rehab? Is that Tribe Make Me Go to Rehab? Or is that? I said no, no, no. I didn't know that was Amy Winehouse. Mr. Strongo S. Show, do you think I'm cool? I don't know you well enough to make a firm thing, but if you follow me, then you probably have some level of taste. Haha. Rockefeller Skank, I've heard the name before. Let's see if I can mash the thing with it. Right about now. Oh shit, that's Rockefeller Skank? What? I need it. Right about now. I thought that was called Funk Soul Brother. Holy shit! I need that! Let me see, what else we got? Sin Pajama. Okay, so I'm just gonna say not every, but a lot of Latin songs have the same sort of general beat to it. And I understand that's like a culture thing, I just kinda noticed that it's just like, that's just how it sounds. Like, the fucking boom, jadoom, bat boom, badoom, bam, boom, badoom, bam. Like, every time I hear this, I just think, Despacito. Despacito. I don't know the words to Despacito, but I know the words enough to know that the chord structure's off, but the rhythm's the same. Yeah, that's just how it do. Super Psycho. I've seen this on a toy that I gave to Waltz, but let's see what this sounds like. Oh wait, shit, I heard that. Psycho! Psycho! Okay, yeah. So there's like a formulaic pop thing. It's a pop Latin American thing, which I respect, like the vibes of it. Anyhow, I'm gonna just listen to some of these because, like, I know I'm gonna recognize like half of these songs when I hear them. Maybe Megadeth. I don't know how much Megadeth I know, but let's see. Of destruction. You take a mortal man. I'm not big on metal, so I don't know a lot of Megadeth. And put me Ryan, I'm drawing Curricchio as a DJ. I'm going to tag on Twitter when I'm done. Oh, thank God. Oh, hey, look, wait, it's everybody's favorite song. Imagine Dragons, go back to making good music. I believed in you. God, I hate it. What's this? Oh my God, Sophie, thank you for the raid. Cringe ass Chex Quest baby. Great timing. I was just going through. I was actually going to add a couple new songs to the list and then start another jam sesh. I was listening to some of these and realizing that I actually know some of these. Right now, the two songs, I just got a bunch of tokens so I can get a bunch of stuff. Oh my God, thank you for the sub, Unzeroic. You're cursing the Raiders, Ryan. By doing what? Playing nothing but good music? So unless I like listen to something and realize, oh my God, I can do a thing and also thank you, Sophie, for the raid. I'll talk to you in a second, but God, sorry, I'm all over the place. Okay, so first things first. You guys came at just a good time because I'm about to start a really good jam session. I was just buying a couple songs. Sophie, how was your stream? Was it a good time doing some VR stuff? I heard you were doing Doom in VR, Chex Quest. I like Imagine Dragons. I like Imagine Dragons too. I just like old Imagine Dragons. Imagine Dragons, first concert I ever saw. First concert I ever saw was 3%, but I actually saw an Imagine Dragons concert once. They're actually really fucking good live. I've seen two Imagine Dragons concerts, and like, real talk, like, people make jokes about, like, what, do they just play Radioactive and then leave? But, like, Radioactive Live kicks major ass. I'll say that much. It's kind of viewership, kind of move referral equals rated for the URL. Thank you. Oh, thank you, Ifius, for the reminder on, everybody. Imagine Dragons hipster. Yeah, I'll say it. Anyway, but right now I'm just looking for two other songs to get with my money. I'm definitely gonna get a Rockefeller Skank, because I didn't know that's what that song was until I actually hit the thing. Let's see, are there any other songs? I think the other one, I think I was gonna go with Moves Like Jagger. Just because, or Give Me Everything. Probably Moves Like Jagger. Gotta have some Maroon 5 in here. Don't sweat the technique. Let's trace the hits, check the file. Let's see who- nice. Probably not gonna pick it, but let's see. I'm just seeing if I recognize any of these songs, because, like, I notice, like, sometimes I take a look at the name, and I go, like, oh, I don't know that, and then I hear it, I'm like, oh, yeah, I do. Like, Cheap Thrills, if you ask me what Cheap Thrills, I'll go, like, I don't fucking know, but when I hear it, I'll probably go, like, oh, that one, here it comes. Come on, come on, turn the radio on, it's Friday night. Oh, yeah, this one! The fucking hit the jungle, hit the jungle! Yeah, this one. See? Oh, it's Dance Floor. That makes sense. Break it down for me, fellas. I know Bring 'Em Out. I know. Oh, Body Like a Back. Why is Body like a back road here? I thought we only had good songs. Oh, wait, no, we have Thunder. Lol. Anyway. Okay. Enough wasting time. It just plays at work all the time. Wait, which song was it? The Cheap Thrills? I get that. All right, let's buy our songs. I'm getting fucking Rockefeller Skank. Because I need to check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother. Yes, I'm gonna fucking put that in. And someone did request me to put Jolene into our mix, which I will. But first I'm going to get Moves Like Jagger. Where are you? All right. And then which one do I ditch for Jolene? Which one do I never fucking use? Clocks, easy. Jolene, Jolene. All right. Anything else? Any other swap outs I want to make while I'm here? You all know the answer. Actually, maybe I'll switch out Don't Feel the Reaper for something. But what will I switch it out for? Oh, I haven't done Can't Stop. I haven't done anything for Can't Stop the Feeling. Probably never will, but why not? Why not put it in there? You know, what's the worst that could happen? Goose by Ryan dropped the Kim list. Drop the what? I would not dare. My Kim list is not prepared yet. Either way. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, and all else who may you think otherwise, Ryan, who do you kin? I don't know. I haven't really kin stuff before. But anyway, so for people who just joined on the stream from Sophie's stream, welcome. We're about to do some jams. If you've never seen Fuser before, drop a 2 in chat. I'm not doing 1 again. And Viv, if you do it, I swear to God, there will be heck to pay. If you've never seen Fuse before, hit 2. I want to see who doesn't know this game, because I want to see what sort of surprises we're in for. Okay, we have a 1. Okay, we have a 2. Alright, so essentially, this game is basically, imagine Rock Band slash Guitar Hero, but you're a DJ. Not like DJ Hero, where it's like this preset stuff, but instead of like where DJ Hero, it's like, hey, here's a mashup of Heard Through the Grapevine and Feel Good Inc. Don't perceive me. I'll perceive you all you want. It's like that, except you get to put in your own shit. And it's very, very in-depth, very good at being able to build it. And let's just all take a look for ourselves, and we'll see how it goes. Now, I'm going to be on freestyle mode, which means that we're just going to keep on going. It's just going to be a party time. 3. Oh, press 3 if you get it. That explains it. It's not preset stuff like Rock Band. Yeah, not at all. Yeah, true. That's a bad comparison. It's by the guys who made Rock Band. That's the only reason I do it. Alright, I'm going to do the same opening I always do because I love it. Wait, I got to wait for it to do finish this little blah, 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 blah. It's going to go like boom in a second. So let's get that going in a second. Let me just... Get it ready. Are gonna do a foof. Do a foof. Do a foof. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do a foof. Maybe in a second. Did I hit it? Okay, I can't remember if it does a foof or not. Okay, here we go. Are you all ready to rock?
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star.
Hey, we're taking
the show on, get paid.
Y'all know what time it is. Now, I made a mix earlier this stream, and it was really fun. I think you'd like this. Hey, Ryan, I finished on a track. Awesome. If you want to put it on the Buru, that'd be baller as well. However, you don't have to. Y'all ready for this shit?
Baby, tonight, about now, about now, about now, about right about
soul brother. Brother,
check it out now. The funk soul brother.
Best part of the game, right here. Alright, but now that I do this, every time I add a new song, I have to hear what the lead-in sounds like, because they do like a drop for each of these songs. I want to see what the one for Rockefeller's Gang sounds like. Let's see. The Jolene drop. What does that sound like? Experimentation time. Oh, Lobster Dust. Wait, Lobster Dust. You got here just the right time. Oh, wait. Guys. Do you want to do the Fuck the Police one for the new Raiders? Alright, since you guys are doing this, welcome to the stream. Here's the Fuck the Police rap. Wait, shit, wrong one. No. Fuck, I fucked it up. I did the wrong one. Alright, wrong one. Let's do it like this. Alright, this time for real. That sounds good. Just wait till you hear how it's supposed to sound on the other side. Alright, let's flip it over. After all, the boys should be, let's be featured. This, what you're listening to right now. Also, Lobster Dust, thank you. I didn't get to say it properly, but thank you, Lobster Dust, for the raid. And Lobster Dust, I like you, so I'm going to make sure that you guys get the best, lead-in experience this, because...
He gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. First we gonna fuck,
Alright, this one's for everyone who's raided. Thanks to Lobster Dust for the raid. This is for you. Wait, I'm curious what this sounds like. I haven't done Jolene drop yet. Oh no, these are songs I have available. Why is this fit? Because they're both really generic pop songs from the early 2010s. Wait, here goes. Oh my god, I knew this was gonna be perfect! Alright, wait, we have to check the inverse now? God, I forgot the guitar and Moves Like Jagger actually slaps ass. Okay, I thought Can't Stop the Feeling was gonna sound good, but it didn't. Alright, people want the Jolene drop, let's go.